Welcome to the explanation of the HDDM Plus measurement principle, which allows the evaluation of several echoes in laser measurements. In this video, we will show the difference between HDDM and HDDM Plus using the LMS1000 as an example. HDDM stands for High Definition Distance Measurement. It refers to an innovative time-of-flight distance measuring method. While conventional laser scanners use one intense laser pulse per scan point, HDDM devices send, receive, and evaluate a lot of small laser pulses. They summarize and average those pulses almost simultaneously to quickly evaluate one precise measurement value. The MRS1000 goes even further. This laser scanner uses the advanced HDDM Plus technology, generates almost 100 laser pulses per scan point, and uses efficient calculation methods afterward to provide an angular resolution of a striking 0.25 degrees. The measurement gets even more detailed through this. But that's not all. The new HDDM Plus laser scanners, such as the MRS1000 and distance sensors by SICK, have a higher sensitivity and the ability to deal easily with several echoes, which can be caused by reflection of those laser light on dust, fog, rain, or falling snow. Nevertheless, the measurement result is as wanted, excellent and with high precision. This unique technology ensures a low noise signal, which gives the sensor its special robustness and the remarkable outdoor capabilities. And all this despite the low power consumption and the truly compact construction method. MRS1000 and HDDM Plus, efficient technology by SICK for more robust measurements.